breakfast has never tasted so good as breakfast with Christ on the shore. Breakfast will never be better than this, than breakfast with my risen Lord. After an evening of fishing gone bad, Peter and crew felt dismay. Then seeing a man on the shore up ahead changed everything that fateful day. Friends, have you caught any fish? He did ask. No was their adamant cry. He said, toss your nets over on the right side, and soon they had plenty to fry. Breakfast has never tasted so good as breakfast with Christ on the shore. Breakfast will never be better than this, than breakfast with my risen Lord. John said to Peter, it is the Lord. And Peter jumped into the sea. All of the others sailed in with the fish. It was a short way to the beach. None of the others asked who the man was, for they knew who it would be. Jesus said, bring me some fish you just caught. Come and have breakfast with me. Breakfast has never tasted so good as breakfast with Christ on the shore. Breakfast will never be better than this, than breakfast with my risen Lord. Then Jesus asked Peter three times in a row, Peter, do you love me? Peter spoke right back saying, Lord, yes I do. Jesus said, feed my lambs, feed my sheep. Breakfast has never tasted so good as breakfast with Christ on the shore. Breakfast will never be better than this, than breakfast with my risen Lord. Breakfast has never tasted so good as breakfast with Christ on the shore. Breakfast will never be better than this, than breakfast with my risen Lord. Since breakfast with my risen Lord. Since breakfast with our risen Lord.